most hated Roblox players part 2, Jared Valdez. So Jared was a famous Roblox developer in 2013, but not a normal developer, because he steals people's game and claiming it's his. He steals games like Zombie Outbreak in the city of Robloxia, and he's the first person to have 20 million visits. And his main account got banned all because of that, but he created a new account and stealing people's games again. After that, Roblox IP banned Jared Valdez. That means he's never coming back to Roblox.